There are 10 cruise expenses a lot of people forget about. Hey, it's John with Cruise Fever here. Most cruises are not all-inclusive, and the ones that are usually cost a little bit more. Save yourself some sticker shock by knowing what cruise expenses you might face when you hit the high seas. So here are 10 of the most overlooked cruise expenses. Number 1, cruising solo. If you're going on a cruise by yourself, more than likely you'll have to pay for two people. The price you see on the brochure or website is for one person, and cruise lines base their prices on double occupancy. After all, if you're reserving a cabin for yourself, that's one less room the cruise line can sell to a couple. There are some cruise lines that do offer solo cabins, and others offer lower rates for cruisers traveling alone. Number 2, parking at the port. This is a very overlooked expense for cruisers looking to drive to the cruise terminal. Leaving your vehicle at the port can cost anywhere from $15 to $40 a day, the most expensive being in New York City. For a 7-day cruise, this can amount to over $200. Number 3, surfing online. While I'm a big proponent of just leaving your email and voicemail unchecked while you're on a cruise, for some of us that can be impossible. If you want to keep in touch with home and do some surfing while on your cruise ship, remember this will cost you extra. Cruise lines offer fast internet speeds at sea and charges can range from $5 to $50 a day. I prefer internet packages that charge by the day rather than by data used. By the way, I love that cruise lines like Viking offer internet for free. Number 4, the spa and salon. Those massages, facials, and hair treatments will cost you extra, so budget these items into your vacation plans. Having onboard credit can help justify some splurging at the spa, but the average 45-minute massage will cost $80 to $140. And don't forget to factor in the cost of the tip on your treatment. Number 5, shopping. Whether it's on the ship or at the cruise port, make sure you save up some extra money for shopping. Besides bringing home a few souvenirs, you might find some excellent deals. Even on the ship, there are sidewalk sales for affordable t-shirts and trinkets. If you're a big shopper, you might be even interested in going to the shopping talk that most cruise ships have. Number 6, cruise photos. The photographers on a cruise ship do a fantastic job. You might not like the salesy approach some cruise lines take to those cruise photos, but the truth of the matter is, getting your pictures at sea is so easy and fun, and it's worth getting at least a few photos. The quality is usually very good, but budget $100 or so for a few good shots that you like. You could easily spend hundreds of dollars on pictures if you really love your poses. Number 7, tips or gratuities. This one sneaks up on some first-time cruisers too. Although some cruise lines allow you to prepay for your gratuities during the check-in process, don't forget that tips add up quick. Most cruise lines ask from $12 to $15 per day per cruiser for gratuities. So a cruise for two on a 7-day cruise can total at least $200 just in tips. Remember that if your service is subpar, you can talk to guest services about changing this amount. Number 8, specialty dining. Sure, there's plenty of free food on a cruise ship, but some nights you might just want a nice quiet dinner with extraordinary service and dining selections. Most alternative dining options start at $20, can go up to $50 per person. Number 9, shore excursions. Sure, you can just walk around the port for free if you want, but some ports offer an experience you won't be able to get anywhere else, so why not just live a little? Whether you want to rent a cabana, get a guided tour, or do some kayaking and snorkeling, remember, this is an extra cost for your cruise. And number 10, some onboard activities. Your cruise ship will have a ton of free activities to take part in, but some cost extra. Some fitness activities like yoga, spinning classes, they might have an extra charge at the gym. Bingo will also cost extra. Some ships now even have escape rooms and laser tag and IMAX movies, and these all cost an extra few dollars. So that's our list of our 10 most overlooked cruise expenses that most people forget about. As a bonus item, remember, laundry will also cost extra most of the time. Self-service laundry can cost $2 to $4 per load. Have you ever been blindsided by a cruise expense that you weren't ready for? Let us know in the comments below so we can all benefit from your misery.